Hello there. I'm just finishing up my math homework. Ah, that was my last pencil. It's a good thing I have this case of minerals here. How will minerals help me finish my homework? Well, if you need to finish a graph, all you need is some graphite. Hi, I'm Chris with the Lowell Institute for Mineral Resources at the University of Arizona. Pencils are one of the most common writing instruments in our modern world. We make over 2 billion pencils a year in the United States alone. For good reason. They never dry out, they don't leak, and they don't make permanent marks, so you can fix your mistakes. Those properties that make a pencil useful are thanks to mineral resources. But do you know which one? Think carefully about what the center of a pencil is called. That's right! Lead! What? Really? It's not made of lead? Then why is it called? Okay. Good news, everybody! There's no actual lead in your pencil. So, we don't need this galena right now. Thanks. This is the mineral that makes your pencil black. Graphite. Graphite is usually mined in surface mines, like this one. Graphite doesn't contain any lead at all. It is made up entirely of an element called carbon. Carbon is the same element that people, plants, and diamonds are made out of. But unlike diamonds, graphite is really soft. In fact, we can write with it, but this piece is a little too soft to make a pencil. So, to make a pencil, we need to mix it with another mineral resource to make it harder. Clay. To mix the clay and graphite, first, we need to crush the graphite to a powder. Then we mix it with a little bit of clay. And roll out a long round shape. Or we can use a press to squeeze out a long graphite tube, just like in a pencil factory. Once it has dried for a couple of days, it's ready, our own pencil graphite. Our handmade pencil is about 50% clay and 50% graphite, so it is hard and leaves a light mark. Adding more graphite makes the line darker, like in the number 2 pencils used in schools. So why do we call the center of a pencil lead? Well, when graphite was first discovered in England in the 1500s, people thought it looked a lot like this mineral, galena. And galena has lead in it. See how the graphite on the left is darker than the galena on the right? People called graphite black lead, and the name stuck. But now you know the truth. It's thanks to the mineral resources, graphite and clay, that we can draw great things or finish our work without worrying about making a mistake. I wonder what else we use mineral resources for. Don't forget to like and subscribe and check out our next video to find out. But that's all for today, so see you and thank you very much.